Hello, I'm gonna show you how to draw a chef. Okay, I'm gonna start off with his nose, so I'll start off the letter. Anyway, a long nose like this, maybe, here. And draw his mouth and a long chin. You could call him like my dad calls him, a French chef. So there. Just draw this part, because here's his eyes. Here. Just make them half, because he looks grumpy and everything. And leave a little white at the very end. So it can be, his eyes can be shiny. Anyway, just draw his head. And go down like this. Skinny. Chin. Anyway, just draw the eyebrows, starting from fat and getting smaller and smaller and smaller like this. And from the other side, we'll just like this. Then his chef hat. You could say, and just start off with this. I did a mistake there. As you can see, I done my ear really far away. Just draw here somewhere here. Like this. And I'm gonna draw. Then what about the back, so you could give him some hair detail. So I'll just do a weird hair. Anyway, like this. So that's gonna be, you could color in his hair, like just there, whatever. His mustache. I don't really like my mustache anyway. So I've gone like this. Keep getting smaller and smaller and smaller. And then from the other side, just like that. There. And then that's how to draw him, actually. So that's how to draw a French chef. And comment below if you like it or not. So yeah, see ya. Bye.